Prepare now, so you don't regret it later. That's a big help. No harm in being... Is that a blood spring? So, where are you dragging us off to next? What?
The blood vein here leads to the old city ruins.
Huh? Wait, hold on a second. Shouldn't it lead from the old city ruins?
Singing.
Hey, look at that. It's him.
Careful. It's the hunter.
Is that woman his partner? Your story is, but let go of the woman now. Where'd they go? What just happened?
What was the hunter doing here anyway? A red barrier and a singing girl? I don't understand any of it.
That's a real gem.
I overheard something. You're able to read blood code and incorporate it into your own? Fascinating. It would be an honor for you to take mine. I'm curious to see how you handled it.
saved me back in town, and now I live at the shelter you told me about. I have to donate blood regularly, but they give me food, a place to live, and clean clothes. I can sleep without fear of revenants or the lost. To me, it seems quite luxurious. I have a much better life now, thanks to you.
Take care.
Thanks to everyone's hard work, I can offer new weapons. Take a look if you'd like. Buying something? What do you want to upgrade? Which blood veil do you want to upgrade? Okay, take care then.
Depths are a complex of open spaces deep below the ground surface. They are untamed and mostly unexplored. The mist that formed in the battle against the Queen imprisons us. We've lost contact with the world outside. And the Lost and the Miasma came at the same time, reducing our way of life to a sliver of what it was. It's only natural that people would turn their eyes downward in search of new possibilities and resources. The depths are necessary for our future. I hope you'll take some time to help further our survey. This is all we've got for available routes. Don't be overeager. Come back immediately if you sense danger. Understood?
Another day together. No harm in being prepared. You have to take whatever you can use. I see something. I think we can put that to good use.
I've been looking.
Making sure your gear is good. Here's our path. Just go with your gut. Don't run too far ahead. So, the subterranean space was created during the Great Collapse. Could spring up anywhere here. I knew you had talent. You pick up something we can use? Let's open it up and see, shall we? What's that? Nice work, Eagle Eye. Who knows what's waiting through here? Huh? No one sure does swagger. Ah, I appreciate it. We're safe for now, at least.
What is it?
Our scouts were in it up to their necks. But they brought us intel that gave us the Queen's location.
Yaksha squad. Those guys are the best. We've been given the order to deploy. This is the real thing, so stay on the ball.
Hey, Davis, are you listening?
Hmm? Oh, yeah. Sorry. I'll go get ready.
Attention, Davis! The middle of enemy territory is no place for a stroll.
Sorry. I appreciate it.
You're about to frenzy. We need to get you back for treatment.
Hey, Davis. What's been the matter with you lately? It seems like we catch you spacing out more and more these days.
If something's wrong, you can talk to us. We're friends, right?
Yeah, you're right. Sorry. The truth is, I've been looking for someone ever since I woke up as a revenant. Her name is Jessica. We were engaged back when I was still human. She was my fiancée. That was one of my memories, wasn't it? Where did you find it? The depths, huh? Hard to believe it was all the way down there. I guess these things really are in the last place you think to look. My memory loss is pretty severe, even for a revenant. Almost everything from my human days is gone. My name isn't even Davis, or at least I don't think it is. They just started calling me that when I became a revenant. When I first woke up, the only thing I had in my possession was a single photograph of a woman. But no matter how much or how hard I thought about it, I just couldn't remember who she was. I appreciate any help you can provide. Thank you. So, I still knew her name back then. Back then, it was one battle after another. Somewhere in all the fighting, I must have just lost that memory. I knew I wouldn't die, so I kept coming back again and again. But I left something important behind.
Did you need something? Buying something? Upgrade. Okay, take care then. Hi.
Yes, this is a map of the depths. If you want to go to this location, tell me, and I'll guide you there. This is all we've got for available routes. It's unexplored territory from here on. Take care.
Okay, let's get going. No harm in being prepared. You have to take whatever you can use. Make sure you're good and set before we go.
Thank you.
Hold on. I'm on my way. I don't need to watch my back with you around. Demonstrated your skills nicely. Thank you. use? Oh, what is that? Oh, that's a nice thing to have around. Bring it any time. Again. No harm in being prepared. harm in being prepared. Careful with your arm. Sorry. Moving out. That's one fight down. Head up, eyes open. Ah, I appreciate it.
What is it?
Your fiance. is not an easy person to find.
Sorry. I didn't mean to drag you both into all of this.
Stop apologizing. The queen is gone now, so we can continue surveying the depths. All we have to do is keep our eyes peeled and avoid letting our guards down.
Yeah, but we've been looking practically everywhere, and there's just no trace of her. At this point, she might even be...
Don't. We don't want to jinx it. I contacted someone at the shelter, but no one there matched the description.
Thank you for trying. Still, I wonder if maybe it's time for me to give up and move on.
Listen, Davis. If that's what you've decided, if you really want to move on, then I'd be happy to come along with you.
Naomi, I'm not sure I can yet.
Right. Of course. I'm just being impulsive. Sorry. Forget what I just said. Sorry. But I have other business to take care of today. We've had a few reports of a revenant sneaking off with blood beads, so I have to investigate that.
Watch your back out there, all right? People will do anything if they're thirsty enough.
Don't worry about us. Just get yourself home safe, yeah?
I will. Take care.
Thank you. I had been so focused on trying to find my fiancé that I didn't see what was right in front of me the entire time. The three of us have been together since Operation Queenslayer. Honestly, you just don't find friends like that every day. I had completely forgotten what she'd said back then. It feels pretty pathetic, forgetting something like that. Life as a revenant seems like a cruel joke sometimes.
Okay, let's get this
Bring
task
it any time.
The decision is yours. Up something we can use? No harm in being prepared. Choose your ground well. You have to take whatever you can use.
Thank you.
Choose your ground well. Hey, you okay?
Bring it anytime.
Choose your ground well. Grab that. not an ideal battle. You have to take whatever you can use.
Good stuff!
Appreciate it.
Bring it anytime.
Don't fall here. Glad we didn't lose that. Making sure your gear is good. Hold on. I'm on my way. Stay calm. You'll get tunnel vision if you're too worked up. No harm in being prepared. Don't fall here. bring it anytime. You have to take whatever you can use. Stay away from the edges and we'll be all right. No harm in being prepared. Not an ideal battleground. Something we can use? Don't fall here. Back up, huh? Bring it anytime. Choose your ground well.
bring it any time.
Not an ideal battleground. You have to take whatever you can use.
Stop!
Don't fall in. Everyone has their bad days. Don't worry about it.
Bring it any time!
Choose your ground well. You have to take whatever you can use. Don't be so tense. Oh, you're up again. No harm in being prepared.
Ah!
not an ideal battleground. It's dangerous to pay too much attention to you.
No!
Hey, you okay? No harm in being prepared. Choose your ground well. Don't fall here. Something we can use? Not an ideal plan. Don't be so tense. There's gotta be a trick to it. We won't give up. No harm in being prepared. Choose your ground well. Ah!
Grab that. Use your crown well at any time. You're looking pretty sharp. Looks like they're up there, too. Take them down, one at a time. Eyes up! Enemies! Don't fall here. Back up, huh? Thank you.
shoot down at us.
You're up again.
Shoot down at us.
here might not be cutting it.
No harm in being
Eyes up! Enemies! Don't fall here. Back up, huh? Your skills nicely. You're gonna shoot down at us. Choose your ground well. Bad days. Don't worry about it. Looks like they're up there, too. Not an ideal battleground. Glad we didn't lose that.
Hey, you okay?
Enemies. You have to take whatever you can use. They're gonna shoot down at us. Not an ideal battleground. Stay away from the edges and we'll be all right.
Well, let's take our time.
Choose your ground well.
Did you need something? Buying something? Upgrade. Which weapon do you want to transform? Okay, take care then.
It is time to part ways. Goodbye. See you again.